We have a national economic imperative to grow our students who are studying science, technology, engineering, math. And what we're seeing happen is that there's a split that at the high school level, 75% roughly of girls want to go into these areas. But by the time they get to school, fewer and fewer are either going into STEM majors or staying the course.
We cannot find enough qualified people in these STEM fields. We've got to really get at getting more women interested in that so we can fill these jobs and complete the missions of our country.
We started STEM Girls for Social Good because we just had a real passion for helping girls to see their potential. We also realized that they lacked confidence, they lacked exposure, and they lacked support.
So many STEM programs that Booz Allen has participated in over the years really demonstrate our commitment to the community and to the issue at large.
We have a lot of great women in STEM fields at Booz Allen doing amazing things. We can showcase them as role models to start to change what people perceive as the type of work that we do in these fields.
Being part of this very unique opportunity to connect with young girls, mentor young girls, and witness the way that Booz Allen is able to create sustainable, lasting, impactful change, it's the opportunity of a lifetime.
We want all that kind of thought and that diversity, really thinking about our most challenging problems. So if you want to do the kind of work that you wake up every morning and you're passionate about, this is the place to be.